Welcome to Explaincad. In this tutorial, we are going to create this part in Solidworks. So this is the 2D drawing of isometric view of the part. So first of all, we create base plate of 55 mm by 50 mm, which is extrude up to 10 mm. Its height is 10 mm. So open Solidworks. For base plate, we select top plane, sketch normal, select rectangle, center rectangle, right click, select option. Press and hold right click button of mouse and drag towards upward for smart dimension 55 mm 50 mm. Okay, close the sketch and select. First of all, select right click, select option. Now close the sketch from here. Press Ctrl plus 7 for isometric view. Now select extruded boss base command. Its side is 10 mm. So extrude up to 10 mm. Take line. OK. Now we will create a cube of 25 by 25. This side is also 25 because this is 25 and this is 50. 50 minus 25, 25 mm. Select this face, sketch, press Ctrl plus 8 for normal view. Select corner rectangle, select this point, this corner point, and draw a rectangle. Right click, select option, smart dimension 25 mm, 25 mm. Right click, select option for coming out from smart dimension command. Close the sketch. Press Ctrl plus 7 for isometric view. Now again go to extruded base boss. Give its height 25 mm. Confirm the merge result should be. Check. Merge result is selected. Okay, now go to drawing. Now we will create this step of 5 mm away from this, it means 20 mm and 5 mm inside, because here is minus 15, this is 10 and this is 15. 5 mm, 20. This 30 mm, 20 mm, and height 5 mm. Go to Solidworks. Select this face, sketch, normal. Again, select corner rectangle. To this line, right click, select option, smart dimension. This is already selected because this is all length from here to here. This side 20 mm, sketch is fully defined. Okay. Close the sketch. Isometric view. Extruded boss base. Now give it size 5 mm. Okay. Give it some color. Edit appearance. Click on out of the part, then whole part will be selected. Okay. This is our basic extruded boss base exercise. Thanks for watching.